1, 2, 3.
I can't breathe.
Hi guys.
What's up?
We are interesting.
And Ficus.
We once conducted an experiment with dry ice.
But today it will be much bigger than last time.
Because today we'll take 100 kilos of dry ice.
And drop it in hot water and there's gonna be a hell amount of steam.
This apartment will turn into some kind of, I don't even know.
Steam generator.
And we also will do a lot of other dry ice experiments.
And in the meantime, you subscribe to the channel if you aren't subscribed yet.
And we get started. What are you doing?
I'm trying to drag it to your apartment. We barely bought this box here. It's 100 kg. Here and now you will see what 100 kg of minus 80 degree ice looks like.
This is reminiscent of an unpacking parcel from an online store. Open it up.
By the way, it's already blowing cold.
That's obvious. Come on. Wow, this is really something.
There is so much of dry ice. You know what it reminds me of? It's like when you sail to some island and you found a chest of gold.
Really, like we found gold.
Have you seen this?
You're a naval wizard. It's cool, really.
You know what? Come to my cold apartment. There's the same thing.
Now let's try to put on the radiator. Will there be something? See, some kind of steam is coming out, but not much. Well, here's our bathtub in which we'll drop the ice. The bathtub is participating in many our videos on this bathtub.
We sailed across the Dnieper River.
Yes, we started our career. Say goodbye. There's an ocean deep and wide between you and me. Really much hope that the dry ice won't spoil it, because it's acrylic and many bursts of the temperature of ice is minus 80.
I wonder if we can paint this dry ice.
The experiments began. Opa. Tick, tick, tick. It might explode. What is this sound?
This is the reaction of dry ice to metal. The most interesting thing is that the ice differs from the ordinary ice by the fact that it's not water, but carbon dioxide compressed to such a state. I wonder if it will be painted at all.
Where will it go if this ice evaporates and this will evaporate completely? Okay, let's paint it. Whoa, hey, no!
I remember in my childhood there used to be such long candies.
Yes, I remember such.
They were bubbly flavored.
It seems like we find this ice in the spray paint. There is no reaction yet, but we need to wait for this dry ice to evaporate. While we wait until our dry colored ice evaporates, we'll try a cool experiment. So what we're gonna do?
We'll put it in milk, but I've got one more interesting idea. What if we put it in oil?
Basically, we decided to make a carbonated milk. How realistic it sounds, because if the dry ice is put into any liquid, the liquid can be carbonated. Just wondering, have you ever drunk fizzy milk?
We just need some toppings and we'll have a milkshake.
First, let's see if it works out at all.
The milk is boiling. Now it'll start bubbling out.
Let's put it here. Whoa, something is steaming out.
Actually, we can't close it because it will explode. We once threw such closed bottle into a pool and it was like boom.
Yes, carbonated milk. Carbonated milk. Well, let's try this carbonated milk. How's it like? Can you hear the gas bubbles? Wow, it's like a sparkling water, only light carbonated, just that it's milk. You try it. So what do you say?
By the way, it smells great. Like milk. Yuck, that's disgusting.
Why, I would drink that. It's something like light carbonated kefir.
Low carbonated water with milk.
Yes, you're right.
See what happened to the ice. They are as if covered with fluffy snow.
The paint came out with the snow. Now let's experiment with the sunflower oil. Will there be a reaction? Well, I actually thought there will be no reaction, but there is something in it.
Generally, sunflower oil shouldn't freeze, but at such a low temperature, it would be interesting to see what happens to it. Look, there is a layer formed between them.
Oil layer?
Do you know what it is?
What?
Lard. Do you know what it is? This is when you fry meat, the fat that remains in the pan becomes hardened.
Is it a new technology of making lard?
This is an artificial lard.
Making artificial lard at home?
Eventually, after 10 minutes, it turned into a lump of lard.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Cool. Your cocktail, sir.
Wow, it looks like an oil lamp.
Yes.
Won't it blow up?
What's the sound?
It's the cry of the ice. I waited for some kind of action on the burner, but it's just squeaking. Although it melted, you can see it became flattened here.
We decided to conduct the first experiment with a small amount of dry ice in boiling water. Now we will drop them there and see how much smoke or steam it gives out. I think this would be enough. Wow, damn, it's like we have a fire. It really looks so awesome.
Yes, it's gonna be fun.
Now imagine what will happen if all this amount of ice we will drop into boiling water. It's all over. Are you all ready?
I'm a bit scared.
Shall we?
I'm scared.
Come on. 1, 2, 3. Hey, don't scream.
Whoa, this is scary!
This is freaky!
Look at the reflection in the window!
Wow, the whole apartment in smoke! I don't even know where the sofa is!
Really? There's something under my feet!
I mean, wow, this is super amazing!
I've disappeared! I can't breathe! It's all gas around!
It's all invisible! And that's the most funniest part!
I can't breathe!
I can breathe! It's all gases around! I sort of expected this, but not so massive. I don't even know where you can walk here. It's all covered in vapor. The main thing is getting higher and higher. This is freaking awesome, it's like a fog entered the house. Well, the fog has already begun to dissipate. This was a really fun experiment. We came out here because there is really not to breathe.
There is only carbon dioxide, it's impossible to be there.
We hope you enjoyed our cool experiment.
And you'll give it a thumbs up.
Be sure to write in the comments what more such experiment you want us to conduct for you.
Also write what you're interested in and what you want to see in our next videos.
Subscribe to our channel.
And click the bell icon.
Not to miss our new video.
Thanks for watching. Till next time.
Bye. Blah, blah.